Welcome to Amiga Gold for another loot for Amiga Gold. Today we're actually going to play a game that I never played as a kid, or I don't remember it at all, until I got my Amiga 500 approximately a month ago. One of my good friends recommended a game he played for Amiga 500 back in the day, which I've never have heard of. The game is called Disc. This game is just up my alley. The gameplay is so much fun to compete against the AI or compete against your friends. It is really, really funny and it's really, really tricky. I used to love these tricky and tough gameplay games because it's just getting boring if it's easy, and Disc is not easy at all. Disc was released in 1990 by Loriciel, and it was coded by Christophe and Alexis Leseigneur. It's an incredible little gem for the Amiga, and I will try to play a couple of warm-up games because I'm finding it kind of difficult to get a win in this game. So we'll play a couple of warm-up games before I enter the big Disc Championship. Please wish me luck.
Thank you. soon.
Thank you.
Let's go.
So this was the game Disc from 1990, and man, I had a blast with this. Even though I lost most of my games, it is just so incredibly funny to play. Really creative gameplay. I'm all for the concept of this game. It's an incredible gem, to be honest. It is so much fun, even though I'm losing most of my games. But I did enter the championship in the end and won my two first matches. I'm really, really proud about that. Have you had good experiences with this game Disc? Please let me know in the comments, and please like and subscribe. I would appreciate that so much, and we will be back soon with many more Amiga Gold games.